Hello Chess Fans, the new FIDE rating lists are out and let's have a look now at the overall top 10, which you can see on the left side, and also the women top 10 ELO list on the right side. As usual, Carlsen from Norway is leading these lists. He is of course the world chess champion still in 2022. His ELO is now 2865. Will he reach the goal of 2900? What do you think? Let me know in the comments if you think it's possible or not. And in second position of the overall rating list, we have Feruza, the young GM who lives now in France, who is originally from Iran. He became recently the number two in the world, now with 2804. And the Chinese GM Ding. Ding Liren is following here with 2799. On the third place, 1 point is missing to the 2800 barrier here. And in the top 10, you see a lot of usual suspects like Caruana and also the recent World Chess Championships challenger Nepomniachtchi. On the fifth place here, Arunyan is following, then Giri, So, Mamedyarov, who finished in second place in the Tata Steel Chess Tournament in Wake an See recently, and also Grishuk from Russia here on the 10th place. Let's have a look at the women top 10. In the pole position, we have the longtime leader Hu Yifan from China. She doesn't play much anymore, I think, but she is still the number one here, and Goryachkina from Russia is following in the second place with 2610. And we have in the third place from India, Konero with 2586. And also here a lot of familiar names and some new names. We know for sure Yu Wenyun, Katerina Lagnu, of course. She plays for Russia and originally was from Ukraine. Apropos Ukraine, we have as usual also the Musichuk sisters, Maria and Anna, here in the top 10. And also big names wie Zagnitze and some new Chinese names I'm not familiar with, but at least the woman list is changing much, or at least changing more than the men list. Okay, if you want to have a look at the top 100 or more numbers, please go to FIDE.com or similar websites. There you have more names, more numbers. But these are the top 10 lists of men and women, or in better words, the overall list and the women list here. And Carlsen is still the leader. Will he reach 2900? We will see. But in my opinion, it's harder and harder because he doesn't win very much. He wins 1 point or less if he beats an opponent, I think. And this is not so easy, this 2900 rating number. Okay, guys. I hope you found this news interesting, and if you want, we see us in one of my next videos. Until then, bye bye.